Pershore again as we move towards the break. Six gets it down the right-hand side of the number 10. He's getting towards the byline, hits it, and it's gone in. That's an amazing finish. He's just made one good break on that right-hand side and set up a chance for somebody else. But this time, he's taken it himself and he's hit it from that angle into the net, and it's 3-0 to Pershore.